Hola,
welcome to the Wolfpack. My name is Sinistrous A3. Welcome to a game called Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. This is a good game I just bought, so I'm gonna give it a go. Guys, unfortunately, I'm not gonna do any more Assassin's Creed Black Flag videos, though.
I don't think anyone ever expects to wake up one morning and find themselves caught in the middle of a war between two secret organizations. I know I do. But here I am. On one side are the Templar, better known these days as Abstergo Industries. They're in the business of control. Politics, economics, technology. They won't stop until every single one of us serves them. Literally. Fighting against them are the Assassins, a group dedicated to safeguarding humanity's free will.
The Assassins.
I was born into the Brotherhood. A couple of weeks ago, the Templars found me. They took me prisoner. They strapped me into a machine they built and put me to work. It's called an Animus. It's where I spent most of my time. Exploring the memories of my ancestors. Discovering entire lives locked deep inside my DNA. First, I revisited the life of Altair ibn Lahad, an assassin of the Crusades. The Templars wanted the location of something known as a Piece of Eden, an ancient artifact capable of bending people to their will. Once the Templars had what they were looking for, they decided my usefulness had come to an end. Lucy. Say, Lucy. Things were at their worst. She revealed herself to be an assassin and helped me escape. I was hoping that would be the end of my misadventures, but we were just getting started. Back into another Animus I went. Now, I'm reliving the memories of Ezio Auditore da Firenze, my ancestor from the Renaissance, searching for a path forward. Through the bleeding effect, I'm becoming an assassin in more than just name. It will come in handy. The Templars prepared to enslave us all. They found us. They crashed our hideout and we're fleeing the scene looking for a place to hide. Only there isn't any, and time is running short. My name is Desmond Miles, and this is my story.
Okay, so we're gonna be playing as Desmond Miles. Also, we're Ezio Aldir de Franz. I think we're like a Roman assassin.
Weird.
I hope I have to do any sneaking missions.
Desmond, I don't understand. Please, wait. There's so many questions.
For the Elder Vatinzio, December, 1499. Weird. Ezio Aldir. Yeah. This was him. I actually like my new uniform, you know? Triforce symbol.
Better in the hands of the earth than in the hands of man.
Uncle,
what can I say? He sent a single man against an entire army. I was worried. Quick, climb up. We have to get out of here.
It's the Triforce symbol. I made it out! Hi, Uncle!
You would not believe the things I have seen, Mario. Then be sure to stand up and I might hear of them. I expect opposition. And I expect the Portia to mourn the loss of many lives tonight.
Hello, Mario. Mario, let's go.
Be ready to fight. What are you doing? Saving you from the look of me.
Not bad for an old man.
Agreed. You still have some skill. More requests. Excellent. Good one. Impressive.
Thank you. Over here.
Hold on, brother. Father. Ah! Uncle. Been on, Uncle. Here we go.
This decision is yours alone to make. Only do so quickly. Give it to me. You can do with it as you will later. Bene. Jump!
Ubisoft presents Assassin's Creed. What? Where are we? What's going on? Wait, are we waking up? Damn, brother. I look... Is that me? I look good. Wait, is this our home? Monty Gun Roll. Hey, what's this history, kids? Learn your history, punk.
Then Minerva talked about the sun. Told of a disaster that occurred long ago, and another that is coming.
Sometime far in the future, Meadow. Then we need not worry about it.
See, perhaps our work is finished.
Would that be so bad?
Yeah, you can have sex all you want. You know that?
We upgraded the arsenal while you were away.
Oh, and it is now customary for you to fire cannonballs at visitors.
My apologies. We only installed them a few days ago. My men are still being trained in their use.
Yes, it's me!
Sure to be all.
Two of them.
This place just keeps getting better.
Thanks to you.
Wait, am I Roman or Italian?
Rather.
Claudia. It is good to be home. How is Mother?
She's fine. I heard you were returning, but I'm glad to see it with my own eyes. The Contessa of Forlì is here to welcome. I had no idea you were so famous.
Well, I am an assassin.
Here?
Is it finished then? Is this Spaniard truly dead?
Yes.
Gather the others in Mario's study tonight. Explain everything there.
Steel yourself, Itzik. They will have many questions.
Claudia, tell the Contessa I look forward to seeing her this evening.
Claudia. Audi Auditore. Oh!
Watch yourself, friend. Hey, you.
Hey guys, sup?
Hey.
I'm mastering it. Move along. A master assassin here. Move along. Famous man assassin Ezio here. Move along. Him. Hey, brother.
Hey, son, brother.
Why? To talk.
So, these are the new cannons?
Yes, Signor Ezio.
May I try one?
Yes, but... Go on, tell him. We cannot seem to make them work properly, and the fool who mounted them is nowhere to be found.
Then it is up to me to find him.
But we do not want to waste your time.
It is not any trouble. I have all the time in the world now.
Remember, I did kind of kill someone, I think. Mercenaries, brother. Hello. Hello, governor.
Salve, Messere. We need you to fix the cannons on the battlements.
Leave me be. I do not begin repairs before noon.
Do you know what time it is?
I make cannons, not clocks.
If you are busy, someone else will fix them.
Uno momento. No one else would touch my cannons. Soldiers have no respect for artillery. They expect a gun to work like magic. You need to feel her out. Give her a little encouragement. We are only equipped with simple cannons now. But I got hold of a design from Francia. A hand cannon. Something called a wrought iron murder. Imagine firing a cannon from your hands. That is the future. What have you done? Used them. They were not ready for firing. You could have gotten us all killed. Let me see.
His breath is more fatal than our guns.
Only when you two fools are shooting them. Then, try it.
Oh.
Aim at something to test the alignment.
Dual targets are kids. You guys are learning the history of Ezio right now. You should be thankful. I have the time to teach you history about Ezio, my friends.
Perfecto! At least someone here knows how to shoot. Now, for the other one.
I must go.
Thanks for your help. If you hear the cannons tomorrow, do not worry. You will
be practicing at dawn.
Too bad it will not do you any good.
Very funny. Now fix the second gun.
Yeah, you heard him. I'm going out. Ow. I have like a lot of money. I think that's money, actually. Ah! Hey guys, this famous assassin Ezio on the duty. On my duty. On my little duty, girl. On my little duty, baby. I know.
Mario is going to murder me. I have lost his favorite horse.
Do not despair. I will bring it back.
God bless you, Ezio.
Yeah, you better thank me. Hey! Jason! Mario's horse! Get back here! Hey! Get back here! Damn, that horse is fast! Hey! There you go!
Here.
Grazie, Ezio. I can no longer keep up with the horses. Promise me you will enjoy your good health. Do not spend as much time in battle as your Uncle Mario.
My battles have already been won.
That is good news. Arrivederci, Ezio.
Arrivederci. Man, I don't know. You know me now. Can I ride a horse? There's one last thing I need to take out of here. Oh, sorry, ma'am. Sorry, mom.
Oh.
Need some help.
Need some help.
Salve.
So many flowers. Your husband must be very lucky.
I am the lucky one. I have you here to aid me.
Huh.
Let me see what I can do.
Back there, I may have given you the wrong impression.
Oh.
I have no husband. The flowers are for a party.
Am I invited?
To Claudia Auditori's birthday party in the villa. If you are willing to help me again, I need someone with class to accompany me.
What makes you think I have class?
I could tell the moment I saw you. No one in this town walks with such bearing. I'm certain Ezio Auditori himself would be impressed.
Oh, what do you know of Ezio?
Claudia thinks the world of him, but he rarely visits her. From what I gather, he's distant.
She is right. I have been.
Oh no. You? The party was intended to be a surprise. Promise you will not tell Claudia.
What will you do to keep me quiet?
I am sure I can think of several things.
I'll be waiting to hear them when we get there. Now about earning my silence.
I have something in mind. There is one condition.
Anything.
You must wait until tomorrow.
This is you. I will not stand in your way.
It will be worth the wait, Ezio. Trust me.
It feels like one of those romance games, you know? Hello! Hello, everyone!
Bonjour.
Buongiorno.
What do I owe the pleasure of your presence here?
I desire an allegiance. The papal armies have resumed their march on Forlì. Your mercenaries would be a great asset to my cause.
It is likely that I can give you what you seek. But we will talk later.
Yes?
Mother, Machiavelli. It is done. Though not, I think, as any of us expected. I entered the Vaticano and faced Rodrigo. He used the power of the papal staff against me, but I defeated him. Combining the staff and the apple, I gained access to the vault. There, the moving painting of the goddess Minerva spoke. She told of a terrible tragedy to befall mankind in the future. I gave hope of lost temples that will provide aid to humanity. Then she called out to a phantom, Desmond, as if he were there, standing beside me. After her warning, she vanished.
Amazing. I cannot imagine such wonders.
The vault did not house the terrible weapon of fear. This is good news.
What of this goddess, this Minerva? Did she appear human?
No.
Yes, but her words proved otherwise. All of her kind died many years ago. I wish I could show you the magic she performed.
Who is Desmond? Where are these temples Minerva spoke of?
I do not know.
Perhaps we must search for them.
Tell me how it ended with Borgia. Did Rodrigo beg forgiveness? Make excuses? Promise power in return?
No. None of those things.
Wow.
Interesting. I'm surprised he remained so composed.
Yeah,
let him live.
The Spaniard lives! Once our enemies are dead, we can speak of vaults and gods and ancient places. You should have killed him. We're sure to suffer for it.
I am not here to debate the past. Together, we should discuss the future.
No. I am leaving immediately for Roma.
For Roma?
Ezio, I do not know why you spared him, but I trust your judgment. Machiavelli will come around.
Maria. Oh! So this is our mother in the game. Oh! Nicola. Niccolo Macchiari. You can learn a lot about these characters, you know? A countess by marriage. Oh, this is my room. We live a nice life here, you know? Oh, we get a tub! Wait, we get a tub in our room. That looks like a nice uniform. Someone went into our room. Hey. Oh. That was the best thing in my game ever so far. They're just playing, that's all. This is called Love Kids, okay? This was actually Ezio's first love, you know? You know what? You should know this one.
again?
You don't need to ask.
One should always have the freedom to choose. Shh. What's that?
Probably just training exercises.
My men are in the courtyard. I aim to lead them around that and flank our attackers.
Stay out of sight.
Oh God.
We're safe! Wait! Soldiers are fighting the walls! Keep up!
I should tell you their history. Okay, guys, let's leave it again.
Nadia.
Where does this passage lead?
To the north, outside the walls.
I am surprised it exists. Lapithu, I must go help the troops.
I will, mother. Brothers,
using dead bodies.
Where am I? What?
Lucy, I can't seem to get a position on Ezio's POE.
POE? Could one of you tell me what's going on?
Sorry, Desmond. Peace of Eden. In the Vatican, Minerva talked about other temples, that they're the key to preventing whatever terrible thing is about to happen to the Earth.
Right.
Find the temples, I'm convinced we need to get our hands on Ezio's Apple of Eden. Minerva altered it somehow when she touched it.
Wait, we're at the Auditori Villa.
Yes, it's our last safe house in Italy.
But we're in Italy? We're Italian?
Ezio hid the POE sometime in 1507, but when I try to access the DNA sequence, he seems to be remembering something else.
Like a memory inside a memory?
Yes, exactly.
Exactly, maybe.
I believe you experienced something similar, like an abstergo, didn't you?
Subject 15 exhibited memory within memory-like patterns, but she was pregnant. The memories of both the fetus's father and mother were competing.
Desmond's not pregnant, at least as far as I can tell. We just have had a big lunch.
Can you skip ahead to a later memory? No, it doesn't work. Well, that sounds familiar. We couldn't access Alta years later memories until
Alta
Desmond
year.
Had improved his synchronization.
But it's possible something similar has occurred here. Ezio's troubled state is being transposed onto Desmond, destabilizing the memory. Either that, or Rebecca's just not a very good engineer.
Thanks, asshole.
What? I'm simply listing possible explanations. That is amongst the most likely. Touchy.
This place isn't secure. Cell phone surveillance can see right through the walls.
Don't you mean satellite surveillance?
Are you kidding? Abstergo upgraded to cell towers ages ago. Waves go through everything above ground. They're gonna find us. No, they aren't. Come with me.
Okay, so we're apparently gonna be getting to work.
There's a beam blocking it from the inside. We're not getting in this way.
What's your next move?
The road just loops back into the highway. This is not a good place for us to be right now.
Do we have any tarps? We need
need to cover up the van.
I really hate to stress this, yeah, but we are running out of time.
Well, help us then, Sean. Do you have any ideas?
I don't know. Maybe there's another way into the sanctuary.
Hey, I think I've got something.
Okay, well, I'm gonna leave this video off here. Thank you all so much for watching this video, and I hope you enjoy Ezio's history. And yes, I'll see all you dudes later on. Bye.